The 13 Velocity Fest happening at the National Stadium. This is 13, though, and we're getting ready for the 400-meter hurdles. But in the meantime, we're going to take just a glimpse on the long jump going on. And you see Tajay Gayle, outstanding long jumper. We said before, we saw him earlier on. And he's leading in the long jump, 7.73 meters. He jumped earlier on this afternoon. We saw the 100 meters. We'll give you a summary for the top eight in terms of the A final very soon. But we continue to look around the men's long jump event. Tajay Gayle has not improved on a 7.76. So had a foul, his first attempt. This is his series. 7.37 meters, his second. And a season's best of 7.76 in the third. Let's look at him once again. Trying to improve on the 7.76 meters. Oh, that should be another big jump. The white flag is raised. He has had some issues with his run-up. Having the red flag been raised more so than the white. But seems like he's on the right path. So the focus once again now turned to Tajay Gayle. And that was a only heat run in the 400 meters hurdles. And the next event on track is the 400 meters for women and men. That starts at 5:50 this evening or this afternoon. Should be about now. So Tajay Gayle with another attempt. Still trying to increase his lead as he did before. He had 7.90 meters under his belt. The red flag goes up.